Police are searching for the person who stabbed a woman to death in Sheepshead Bay. They found a 50-year-old woman with stabbed several times, earlier this morning. It happened at 2154 Homecrest Avenue near Coney Island Avenue. She was taken to Coney Island Hospital where she died. Police have not made any arrests.